On this week's SAP Developer News, our advocates will fill you in with what's new and important in the world of developer news at SAP.
It's that time of the year again. Summer is coming to an end here in Europe, and the preparations for SAP TechEd are in full swing. And this is the perfect opportunity to announce SAP TechEd's warm-up, Devtoberfest from SAP, an open celebration of what makes us developers, coding and collaboration. We improved the event from last year by keeping the best parts and adding new fun aspects, such as the Fun Friday events that will take place at the end of each of the 6 weeks. Devtoberfest will start on October 4th, and we just released the initial information. There's a GitHub repository that includes the preliminary session schedule and the contest mechanics. There's the contest game board, where you can see your current status and how many points you got, and most importantly, the sign-up URL. You can find all relevant links in the blog post below that has been published by Thomas Young.
With the release of SAP Mobile Start, a brand new native mobile app enters the App Store. SAP Mobile Start is your main entry point for various SAP applications and content right there on your mobile iOS device. SAP Mobile Start gives you direct access to SAP solutions like SAP S/4HANA, SAP SuccessFactors, SAP Concur, SAP Ariba, SAP Fieldglass, different applications and content. The app also utilizes the native device capabilities, an example by using widget extensions to have all relevant business information, apps, and other content right there on your home screen. Use the Spotlight search to easily find SAP apps on your device and receive notifications for critical situations and alerts coming from these different SAP solutions right to your iPhone or iPad. With the help of SAP Launchpad service, you can configure SAP Mobile Start in an easy manner and define which apps you want to be displayed within. Via a demo mode, you can try out SAP Mobile Start today. A link to the App Store you will find in the description of this video. So head over to the App Store and download SAP Mobile Start today.
There are different ways to manage resources on the SAP Business Technology Platform. There's the cockpit, there's a series of APIs, and then there's the BTP command line interface, or CLI. The BTP CLI is ideal for DevOps, for power users, and those who simply want to automate their interactions. There's a new series of weekly blog posts in the SAP Tech Bytes series to help you get started with the BTP CLI. The first two posts are out already on installation and logging in. Also, the new season of hands-on SAP Dev live streams is just starting, and we're looking at the BTP CLI there too. So what are you waiting for? Take a look at the first blog post on the BTP CLI with your next coffee, and see you online.